So let's play Resident Evil 4 Part 2. Better quality part 2, sorry, I'm playing it that way. Oh yeah, I need to save the merge. I don't think I've seen it for a little bit, so I need to go.
Got some red. What are you selling? Is that old? Thank you.
I didn't sell this.
Ah. Thank you.
Yep, really close to 100,000.
What are you buying?
Get my free punch. That's what I'm getting.
What are you buying?
Huh,
is that all? Thank you.
Okay, left some barrels over here. Okay, one barrel. Probably no range still. Oops. I guess I could eat a fish. I made some room. Over here already. Oh, you couldn't do that till the El Gigante we can go up here. Dang, I just realized I could have ended the part. I could have just continued and ended the hour part on this where I drove here. I had plenty of time. Alright, hey, 10 rounds, nice. Okay. Shotgun's pretty powerful. I think you can do it anymore for a while. The shotgun. Okay, that's really good. Not good. Look at the detail, man. Look at the rain like, dripping on him, like hitting him. I did that on the GameCube too. It's really impressive. I feel like there's a barrel, whatever. Got the ring, so it's alright. Oh no! Okay, I had no idea what I was doing. That's why I was not going to see him, because I was probably not going to pass him. Huh? Deontay, I'm fighting right now. I'm that fast. And then you get Ashley. Yay. Got totally warned. I wonder if I can sell that ring. Oh, I got some grenades. Oh, I got two. So that's been more than enough.
Got a selection. What are you selling?
This amber ring.
Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Yeah, I don't know. There's some. Oh, I guess I did upgrade it. I just don't remember.
Is that all? Thank you. Is that...
Alright. So we're ready for a fight. There's some mega bolts on this. Is it too hard? Where is it really? Hmm. Now wait, I'm using grenades. Just like that, he's dead. Not that hard of a boss, really. May look intimidating, but he's not that hard. I need to get touched. Okay, might as well make upgrade health. Oh, let's go. Hey, Ashley. do that, because I'm afraid they're going to get me. These Leon's pretty little face off. Now, they probably care more about the hair if they rip that off. His face. Him and his weird hair. Don't know why. Why his hair is like this. I don't know what you can call it. Wait a minute. I think I screwed that up. Dang, that was two. One, two. That goes back to where it was. One, two, three. Then one. Pretty sure it's the red one that screwed up. Okay, whatever. I got it. I don't know why I did three, it's like just two. Whatever, it just took one turn and it was good. Yeah, yeah. I hate you so much, Ashley. Sandy Cheeks. If y'all know this, she's the same actor who played Sandy Cheeks in SpongeBob. And she, can't stand her. Before I knew that, I couldn't stand Sandy Cheeks, so. Explains a lot. I'll take the Saddler. Yeah. Ruin, I have a better idea. We lure the American here and tell all our plans. Brilliant. Why he's so dumb? Why you could have said nothing in the street and he would have never known, took her back, easy peasy. And then that happened before she spread it. But no, he's dumb. So we're typical people doing the rest of the half close to the rule thing. Okay, set crap. Remake door opening sound. What that was?
Leon, shoot the barrels on that wagon.
Okay, whatever. Before we get to the cabin, I go through the village for like the first time. Back.
Welcome. Got some rare. What are you selling?
I have something new. Got 12 of those. I don't know if I should do it.
What are you buying?
What does he have new? I wish he would have the larger one already, but he doesn't.
What are you buying?
I'm not sure.
Is that old? Yeah, thank you.
Might as well do another one.
Is that old? Thank you.
Okay, that's enough.
Come back anytime.
Now this time around there isn't. Any jewels or whatever in here? Okay. Should I save? Yeah, I need to save because there's not no save point before the cabin, so actually this is your only save point before. Or technically there's one in the farm, but I could wait till then, like, yeah, it's better.
Agarrenlo!
Whenever I accidentally hit the X button and I'm reloading. Purposely does that crap when she crouches on the ground and eating. She does it on purpose. I hate this specific area right here too. It's annoying. Wow, the freaking torch screwed me.
Agarrenlo!
There, that's all it was. There, that's all it was. So if you got any
comments.
Hide! Oh, you gotta make some comments. New ones. Okay. It is pretty cool. I don't know how long we've been here. Nightmare. Well, I guess. I don't know exactly how we got here. walk right into the way of hell. Kills his back. Makes the game way easier though. If you're like if you're new and you wanna just get an easy trophy on pro, the easiest way to get it is just
I open it, Leon.
Use the special suit too where you get the night suit for her, because I can't kill her, I promise you. No matter not an RPG from you can kill it, so you don't have to worry about anything else. I can't even pick her up. So it'll make it getting a trophy easier if you want to get it easier way.
What are you selling?
I got it just playing normally without the. You know, to be honest, I've never.
Is that all?
I've never done a playthrough with the monster outfit or the.
What are you buying?
I've never done a playthrough on all the versions I've played.
Buying? Come back with that. Anytime.
I don't know. I just never have. Maybe I'll have the RPD one I have, but I don't know. Alright, here we go. We're gonna flash it up, though. Yeah, so he'll give you a grenade though. I'm gonna load my team shot there. how it ended, right when I did that. Nice. Ominous. No. Okay, I guess I'll just go upstairs and check and see if I can see anything drop. Any of them drop anything. Yeah, some money. What purple rounds I have? Yeah, I still got nothing that help. Yeah, pretty good, I guess. Yeah, I think last time it wasn't as good as my original bow, because I think I didn't hit at all. I swear I didn't. I can't remember that. I may have. Grab everything. Hopefully I can put this in there. Pretty good. I'm gonna sell it. Yeah, I think there's like some handgun bullets in a trash can or something.
Welcome.
Honestly, are you kidding me? Look at her, she's pushing me.
What are you buying? What are you selling?
Dumb.
Is that all? Thank you.
I can't believe that.
What are you selling? What are you buying?
Well, really, the Punisher's new rule. I mean, I already have that.
Come back anytime.
Alright, before I save, let me go ahead and turn to the right already. Getting caught up. Alright, this part went over a little bit. Yeah, whatever. I just need to see if the cabin fight out of the way on this video. Well, that concludes Let's Play Resident Evil 4 Better Quality Part 2. We'll be killing the chief probably in the next part, I guess. So, look forward to it.